Today's photo is from 1980 and shows the scoreboard at the end of the 1980 Clemson and South Carolina game. This game is largely thought of as the springboard for the 1981 national championship run. The Gamecocks were Gator Bowl-bound behind the running of Heisman Trophy winner George Rogers, but Willy Underwood had two interceptions, one for a touchdown, to lead Clemson to the upset victory. This also marked the first game Clemson wore the now famous orange pants.